Going on, everyone. Welcome back to some more Silverrun Forest. So it's raining, and I wanted to quickly show you the puddles that form when it rains. It doesn't do like Palmsden does, and like there's a massive flood. But when it rains, there'll be little puddles. Thought that was pretty cool. So let's carry on with today's stuff. So we need to go up north. We need some gears on this, to be fair. Yeah, we need to get up to the sawmill. It's now the 1st of October. It's raining. I was going to speed the time up, like get it so it wasn't raining, but then we wouldn't be able to see these potholes everywhere. Why am I pressing the... Oh, we're stuck on trailer. I don't have the clip thing turned on. Can't drive in reverse. Oh well, right. There we go then, puddles. More puddles, more puddles. So I want to just get this up north. Oh, we unlocked all of that. Hopefully it's going to stay on. I was pressing the wrong button. So we've got a fair whack of stuff that we need to load up. We need to text some to the well, there, let's unlock everything. We can move this trailer in and out, which is pretty cool. We need to put the ramps down. Quickly get these up. So these are going to the iron mine. Eventually, maybe speed the time up. Yeah, this is gonna go up to the iron mine. We're gonna send this off in a second. Hopefully, anyway. We need to connect this up with the trailer. Not to reverse off the trailer would be more appropriate. Of the ramp. Bash it on absolutely everything. Yeah, we're gonna get this connected up with the trailer and then send it off up the road. So we've got some metal bits already. We need to take them to the roller coaster, and we need to take all that other stuff to the roller coaster. But on the way, I want to hand in some of the hand in some of these wooden pallets to our furniture factory. I think it's the furniture factory. The name of it. I'm so confused today. Flooring factory, that was it. Right, let's get that on. And you, but this should follow us now. So we need to send this off to, if it'll work, hopefully it'll work. Set a destination, like get it somewhere close at least. Maybe there. We'll see how that holds up. We got a little bit of stuff chopped. Where was it? Oh, oh. There. So I've got all of this side. I've got all the big trees chopped out of it now, so we can see a little bit better into the village. We made a bit of money back doing that, but let's get this. We need this. We need that trailer sorting. We need to put some pallets on first. We need metal. I don't know how much metal we need. We can quickly check real quick. Got the sawmill, there we go. Roller coaster. I do apologize, I'm very unprepared for today's episode. Oh, we only need 400 liters. Okay. And we have some planks stored. Still, we need staircase railing. Planks long, wooden beams. Is it you? What are you requiring still? We're gonna put long planks in, weren't we? Okay. They want it so we can push a couple off the front, but let's take just two of these metal beams with us. And then long planks, we need to go to the... We need another forklift, I think that's what the... We need a forklift for the village. We're gonna take a loan, I guess. Right, it stopped raining finally. So we'll slow that time down. Oh god. Yeah, we might need to do a little bit more landscaping here. Just for, we need to bring it out just a little bit more, I guess. I think we'll probably buy one more of this start size forklift. Bring the town, or we could get a telehandler. If we just take, my days, it's bumpy there. If we take three of these, that should be enough. I think they're like 1,000 each, isn't it? Yeah, 1,000. It's so bumpy on this bit. Oh, we left the beacons on dinner. Okay. Let's give them two for now. These walls, we need some at some point. But we can also sell them for quite a lot of money, I think. The beams, what did they want here? I've forgotten already. Plymouth factory. Thanks, okay. We could have just tabbed that, would have been easier, but... So we need to drop off a couple of them at the spot. We need beams. Now, can we put these too high? We should maybe try to put them too high on the actual... on the truck. But Okay. Didn't really think the placement of this through, did we? We need to reactivate these other ones at some point to put them to go to the woodwork shop thing. Need to go over a little bit. Or not to stack a trailer. Off you bugger. And girls. I love the farm sim and stuff just sticks onto the pallets. Okay, we're out. Let's risk. Can I put it back on? Right, at least we're not stuck with them on the machine. Okay, we're already 12 minutes into the episode, so what we will do is join back in a little while. I'll pause it for a minute.